Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Teachers, please check for your dress code compliance.
Good morning, PCHS. Welcome back to the Bears and News. I'm Jordan Enske.
I'm David Spurred.
And today is February 3rd, 2023.
Puck Sultani Phil saw his shadow yesterday, predicting six more weeks of winter. But don't listen to that daggum Yankee, as the South's very own groundhog, the General Lee, didn't see his shadow, heralding an early spring for Dixie.
Good luck to 4-H members competing at Rock Eagle beginning today through the weekend.
The ASVAB will be given this morning to those juniors and seniors who signed up.
Yearbook order or Friday at lunches for $65. You can also order online at yearbookordercenter.com.
Driver's Ed starts tomorrow morning in the Bear Conference Room. See Mr. Eric Tooman if you have questions.
And next week is also shaping up to be pretty busy.
HOSA meets on Tuesday, February the 7th at 7:45 in the morning in Ms. Knowlton's room, which is 187.
Also on Tuesday, there will be a Red Cross blood drive from 1 to 6 p.m. at Patterson Baptist Church on Main Street in Patterson. All blood types are needed.
The next FFA meeting is held on Wednesday, February the 8th at 3:45 in the Ag Room.
Our theater students will be participating in the State Thespian Conference in Columbus next Thursday through Saturday.
Finally, there are these reminders.
Remember that student work permits must now be obtained from and returned to the guidance office here at PCHS.
Valentine's Day is now less than 2 weeks away, and PBIS is selling Valentine hearts with chocolate at breakfast and lunch for 50 cents a piece or for three for a dollar. Valentines will be delivered from the sender to the recipient during first block on Valentine's Day.
Varsity soccer travels to Camden County today. Girls play at 5 and boys at 7.
Basketball will travel to Windsor Forest this evening with JV boys tipping off at 4:30, varsity girls at 6, and the varsity boys are the nightcap at 7:30.
Wrestling competes at the individual area tournament Saturday at Toombs County. None of these events will be broadcast.
Now, here's today's weather.
It's six more weeks of winter, according to Thursday's Groundhog Day report. Today's high is 58 with a low down to a cold 36 with a 90% chance of rain in the morning, decreasing to a low chance in the evening. This evening's sunset is at 6:05 and tomorrow's sunrise is at 7:19. Now here's what's cooking today in the Bears Cafe. In the Bear Den line, chili with cheese, grilled cheese. Kick and Chicken features sweet and spicy teriyaki or plain popcorn chicken. In the Fresh Express line, ham and turkey subs with PB&J Uncrustables. And in the Pizza line, pizza and cheeseburgers. Sides include whole kernel corn and side salad. Now, here's today's birthdays.
Happy birthday today to Gabby Johnson, Jalen Strickland, Jabari Williams, and Miss Melena Weatherington. Tomorrow to Jacob Bennett, Abigail Hicks, Ellie Maddox, and Jasper Etheridge. And on Sunday to Alexandria Ricketts. Today's quote of the day, if you only have a hammer, you tend to see every problem as a nail. The PBIS theme of the month is problem solving. Remember to be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thanks, and go Bears!